Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
Watch the video. Right in the corner of his workbench, you can see an Arduino board connected to one of his gadgets.
Arduino? So he's controlling his gadgets with radio waves, probably through an optic. How does that help?
It doesn't. Unless you can get into high frequency radio range, then all you have to do is ping every nearby object. Whenever you have a high concentration of objects with a low latency ping back, you've got a big collection of Arduino boards.
And a whole arsenal of gadgets. And since we already know he's in Brixton,
all you have to do is go there, and I can use the Arduino pingback to find his hideout.
Great work, Jackson.
So I've been thinking. When this is done, you and me should probably sit down and really talk about things.
Sure. I'd like that.
But I do have a question now. If that's all right.
About Lena?
No, it's that... Well, you don't look good, Aiden. I'm worried about you. When are you going to stop all this?
Thanks. I keep trying to retire. Never takes.
There's a lot of ways to help people. I've helped a lot of people, and I've never shot anyone.
Can we talk about this later?
Yeah. Just think a little bit about an exit strategy, okay? Because right now, every end of this thing I can see looks pretty bleak. Real close now. All those gadgets are routed through the local CTOS hub. Find the hub, and I can pinpoint the exact location.
You got it. This whole area is wide open. That'll be a problem if he gets on that drone of his.
Already on that. All the drones in London are on a CTOS air traffic control system. I just need to hack a local relay and reboot it. Should ground everything for a few minutes.
It's not worth exposing yourself for. Rembrandt's still looking for you. Keep your head down.
I'll be fine. Also, I left 20 minutes ago. So it's a moot point.
Jackson, how's that drone controller coming? Jackson, come back. Where are you? That's it. I'm aborting. Coming to you.
No, no, no. Bad idea, bud.
What the hell are you doing on this channel?
I told you. When I found Jackson, I wanted you to see it, so you would believe me. Say hello to Uncle Aiden.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Fucking done with you, bro.
Poor little cabbage. He'll be staying with me until you bring me the book bridge. This makes your bargaining position clear, right?
I've already found Wrench. I'll have it in 30 minutes.
Good. Kill him, and I'll pay you $1 million on top of giving Jackson back. I'm serious.
In the spirit of friendly whatever we are, just thought I'd let you know that that's not my real safe house you're outside of right now. It's, it's a decoy. It's, it's a decoy.
It's over, Wrench. Tell me where you are.
No can do. Oh, and if any security drones show up, just know they'll leave you alone as soon as you go away. So, please go away.
Not going to happen.
No mask. No Wrench. Just Reggie. Look, you can't give that thing to Rampart. Whatever deal you have with him, he's gonna try to fuck you over. Believe me, I would know.
He's not stupid. He knows who I am.
He knew who I was, too. That's why he was interested in my company. He said he read about my rumored DedSec connections in a Wired article.
You designed the robots.
Yeah. I know robots, but he knew business. He had this whole speech about spaceflight and human evolution, and I completely fucking fell for it.
Yeah, I heard part of the story. So what? Now you want revenge?
No. Well, yes. But mostly I'm just tired of fucking criminals and con men running the world. I don't know what I want exactly. I just know he can't win.
Sorry, Reggie, I have no choice. For what it's worth, I spent my life fighting people like Rampart. Doesn't work.
So what? We're all supposed to just give up?
No, you shouldn't. Some fights are worth losing. Rempart, it's me. I've got your broker bridge. Put Jackson on.
Cool. He's right here.
Aiden, I'm fine. Don't let this asshole tell you what to do.
That's enough for now. You are so close to being through this, Aiden. Don't fuck it up. Trusting. For all you know, I could be planning to kill you and your nephew.
You said your people looked into me. What did they find?
That there are a lot of stories about the fearsome Needham Peters. Most people say that all the violence in Chicago was just a regular gang war. It got blamed on some boogeyman called the Fox. But having met you, I believe the myth. After Chicago, they say you went global for a few years. I found a few links between you and the murder of some warlords, blood diamond traders, dictators. A dozen more rumors of the same. And that brings us more or less to the present day. But what does any of this have to do with you walking in here and simply trusting me to honor our deal?
Look at it this way. If even half of what you said is true, is crossing me really worth the risk?
You know what? I agree. There's no angle in it. Bring me the broker bridge, and this is all over.
All right. Here we go. Time to get Jackson back.
You're here, finally. I've ordered everyone to stand by. Your nephew and I will be waiting for you in my office. Hand the broker bridge over and leave the premises. Once I verify it hasn't been damaged, I'll release your nephew.
Not gonna happen. I'm leaving with Jackson.
Stupid. I guess this means we're at an impasse, Aiden.
Not for long.
Stand down, mate.
Try sense now. You really want to stop?
Over and leave the premises. Once I verify it hasn't been damaged, I'll release your nephew.
Not gonna happen. I'm leaving with Jackson.
Stupid. I guess this means we're at an impasse, Aiden.
Not for long. And now, Jackson better be there. And he better be unharmed.
Confirm it works.
It's okay, get up.
Hello, Thomas. I've already said everything I need to say to you, so this is actually a message for Aiden. Still there, buddy?
What the hell is this?
Hold on.
Sorry, it's a quick one.
Try the door.
Locked. I can get it open. Give me a sec.
Faster is better.
The building's locked, Aiden. Give up.
All facility guests, please proceed to the exit. It is passes on display.
Call the fucking panic
room. Blast charging.
Try the door.
Locked. I can get it open. Give me a sec.
Faster is better.
Building's locked, Aiden. Can't you give up?
This is a full lockdown alert. Oh my
thank you.
non-combat personnel, please shelter in place.
Said you protest, right? They ever shoot at you?
Yeah. Rubber bullets and tear gas and shit. This is different.
You ever get hit?
No.
Then it's not different. If you can avoid a rubber bullet, you can avoid a real one.
Okay, I'll try that.
All facility guests, please proceed to the nearest exit with your visitors' passes on display.
Insert point coming up.
Is that good?
Bad. They'll be waiting for us.
So what do we do?
Just keep your head down and let me handle it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jackson.
All facility guests, please.
You alright?
Still in one piece.
I'm the best there. Let's take a second. I want to have a word with Wrench. Bagley. Dial him back.
As you wish. Connecting.
Aiden! Aiden, you're alive! Again!
What the hell were you thinking?
I was thinking that you were Aiden Pierce, legendary badass. And you figure it out. This way, everyone wins! Well, I mean, remember Rhett Mark? He's dead.
Not quite. You only winged him.
Okay, so not a total win. But still, like, 8 out of 10. Rampart's all fucked up, and he's still gonna lose a bunch of money and go to jail.
You almost killed Jackson.
Oh, fine. 7 out of 10. Can we discuss this on the way home, please?
What are you talking about?
What, you think I'd just leave you in the lurch? I'm down in the motor pool. Already got us some wheels. Just use the central elevator. Pretty sure the button says MTE.
All right. Right there.
Something?
How's this? What are you doing?
If he was just unconscious, he would still react to pain and sound. But he's not.
What do you mean? He's like in a coma or something? Shit, how do you fix a coma?
You're taking him to a hospital.
Will we be rampart bait? Not an option.
I know. Fuck. Okay. First thing, we need to stabilize him. He's lost a lot of blood. So I'm gonna need some bandages, iodine, and IV
drip. Whoa, slow your roll there, Florence Nightingale. I'm gonna go get geared up, then you can give me your shopping list.
And where are you planning on getting that stuff?
I don't know, maybe I'll hijack an ambulance or something. Look, you stay here, you look after Aiden, okay? And don't worry, Uncle Rich has got this under control.
This.